Planet Lovers. Today we have Ivan Koster and he's going to answer the questions for us. So let's see. Welcome.
Thank you for the invitation.
You're so welcome. What did you want to be when you were younger?
When I was younger, I wanted to be an engineer.
Oh, an engineer.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, why? Do you know?
Because my father used to work at the Shell refinery.
Okay.
And he brought me once to where he was working and said, you know,
I like this.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. But of course, that didn't happen.
If you are to do something for free for the rest of your life, what would you do?
Enable people to become their better selves.
Okay.
Yes.
Which song lifts you up?
La vida es un carnaval.
Oh, really?
Yes.
La vida es un carnaval.
Yes.
Okay. What will more money give you that you don't have right now?
I feel very, extremely fortunate. One of the things that I would like is another car, maybe, if it's a material thing. I would like to travel more. But most of all, I think I will have more financial leeway to invest in the leadership development of the next generations.
Okay. What stands between you and happiness?
Not much. I consider myself an extremely happy person because you choose how you feel.
True.
Because happiness is an internal job.
Okay. What makes you smile?
What makes me smile extremely is when I just got a call, or I had a conversation with somebody and somebody told me, you know, the thing that you suggested to me really worked and I would like to thank you for that. Yes.
Okay, that makes you smile.
Yes.
Okay. What makes you special?
I think I have the unique ability to I read a lot, to read books and translate it into practical tips and tops and tricks for people I come to meet.
Okay,
yes.
Okay. When was the last time you tried something new?
This morning.
Okay, and what did you do?
Well, we had a meeting on how to bring a collective, what we call now, coaching platform Cursor to the next level, and it went extremely well because we divided what we were doing in next steps and three steps, and we had project leaders for all of that, and that's something new because I think that will bring us in a position that we, together with other people, can mind the mind of people on Cursor.
Nice. What's the physical activity that you enjoy the most?
Swimming.
Swimming?
I like swimming in the sea, and that's my aerobic training.
Okay. Okay, every day?
No, at least twice a week.
Okay, last one. What is the best decision you ever made?
Become a life coach.
Okay, because?
There is another unique point for myself. I've noticed that I've always been a people manager, and I've noticed that I'm very able to enable people to improve themselves. And because I work on my knowledge and skills level, and I do apply what I learn in practice, I'm becoming even more skilled in that, and that gives me a lot of satisfaction.
Okay.
And that's become my passion.
Nice.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for the invitation.